our labors.
Thank you, my Lord.
You will rejoice more and more.
Amen.
The fruits that you have brought into this world,
amen,
shall make you laugh and dance,
amen,
for as long as your heart desires.
Amen.
And in the performance of your duty, which you are already well equipped to do, I look forward to being guided by your hard work. I know that it will be nothing more than more successes, additional successes,
amen,
more recognitions,
amen,
and God's blessing,
amen,
all the way through.
Amen.
And for the children, she's a lovely lady, she's a loving mother. Please make her life easier. As we grow old, we become the children, you become the parents and the guardians. So please, take good care of her. And for all the other lawyers who are here, I know that you will make good use of the work that she has put together. And please let us have the humility of learning from her, because she's a bundle of knowledge. Congratulations, my dear sister. God bless
you.
Thank you all.
I'm most grateful to my noble Lord. Please, let's appreciate my Lord with another round of applause. I'm not satisfied with that. Celebrating God and celebrate the Honorable President of the Court of Appeal, who has come to honor our mother, who has just been admitted into the inner bar. Please, let's celebrate God. To round off, we want to observe some musical interlude to enable us properly observe item 7. If no one has a meal today, please, this is a very good time for you to be served. We want everybody to be properly fed in this garden. So please, musical interlude while we take care of item 7. Thank you.
Thank you, man. Yes, ma'am. Thank you, thank you.
I want to remove this dress.
Good afternoon. Good
afternoon.
I would like to meet you.
Funmi, Quadri, SAM. It's my name.
Okay. Realize that you have been joyful today. Can you tell us the secret behind it?
The secret behind it is that I've been awarded the honor of a senior advocate of Nigeria after many, many years as a lawyer, after 34 years of experience. So I'm happy that today, at least my work is rewarded.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I know that you have been passing through a lot before you have this post. Can you share a little bit with us?
What is here is, you know, you have to apply. And because this honor is a privilege, it is not as if once you are qualified, they give you. It is just a privilege. You can be given, you may not be given. I've been applying and applying and applying. I wasn't awarded. But I just felt, let me go on until at least my work will be rewarded. And I thank God today. I have applied like 10 times. Thank God today that it has come to pass. You understand? They recognize my hard work and everything today, and I have been awarded the honor of the senior advocate of Nigeria. So,
I realize that many people wish to have opportunities like this, but yet they are not having. What would you tell us?
They should keep on trying. They should be hardworking. You know, a lazy person, if you are lazy as a lawyer, you cannot be awarded this honor. You have to be hardworking, you have to know your worth, and you have to keep trying and trying until when God will say, this is your own time. That is
the last is one or two person pray and come and see the success of this occasion, the grace of this occasion. They pray, support you financially and spiritually, and follow you and see the place. What will you tell them?
I'm telling everybody, thank you. Everybody that has come. You know, everybody is busy. For anybody to have gotten up from his house to come, it's out of love. So I say thank you to everybody. People who have given, people who have come, people who have done everything for me. I'm just thanking everybody. That's what I will say. Even you yourself, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Yes. Thank you. God bless you.
Come on, madam.
Ha ha ha. Boss, sir?